is Jane, and today I will talk about 8G country.
How many countries are there in the world?
There are 195 countries.
Yes, okay, so let's start.
Letter A. Austria. I've been there.
Okay.
Letter B. Brunei. Letter C. Canada. Letter D. Denmark.
Letter E.
Egypt.
What can you see in Egypt?
Mummies.
And? What else?
Pyramid.
Yes, pyramid. Letter F?
Letter F, France.
What can you see in France?
Eiffel Tower.
G?
Letter G, Germany. I've been there.
Oh, H.
Letter H, Hawaii. Letter I, India.
Who lives in India?
I'm Naomi Scott. Naomi Scott.
Who's that? Naomi Scott. Naomi Scott.
Naomi Scott.
Jasmine and Aladdin.
Aladdin too?
Okay, next. J.
Letter J, Japan. I've been there.
Oh, you've been to a lot of countries. Next.
Letter K, Kenya.
What do you know about Kenya?
They cover their body.
They are African countries.
Really?
Yeah. That's not Africa. That's not Kenya. It's another country. Okay, letter L. Their country has a tree on their flag.
Lebanon.
Continue.
Letter M. Malaysia. Letter N. Korea. Letter
O.
O.
How many countries are there in letter O?
One.
Only one. And that country is?
Oman. Letter P.
Letter P? Where are you now?
Philippines. Letter two. Qatar.
What do you know about Qatar?
Qatar is richest country.
Yes. Okay. R.
Letter R. Russia. Letter
S.
Letter
T.
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 T. Taiwan. Letter Q.
Letter U.
U. Letter U, USA. Letter V. Vietnam. Letter W. snow.
There's no country.
There's no country.
That starts with. That starts with?
That starts with W.
How about X?
No.
There's no?
There's no X.
There's no country.
There's no country. Starts with letter X.
Okay, let's go to the last letter. Letter?
Z.
What country is that?
Zambia.
Zimbabwe. Okay, so where is that country located? That country is located in Africa.
Africa. Okay, that's it. Thank you for watching. Bye.